You once told me that it's a hard world, that we don't get many chances to tell people how much they mean to us. There's no one a Lord Seath should hate more than a confessor. I was trained to hate you. But I don't. And I don't want to die without you knowing that I consider you to be my friend. I think of you as a friend too. You don't know the first thing about the Mother Confessor.
I know that Kaelin Amnell doesn't care for Lord Seath.
She's a woman of honor.
I'll die instead.
I can't bring you back.
But you can live.
Kara, no. If you die, your death would be final.
Better one of us than both of us.